Hello everybody. Hello guys, magluluto tayo ngayon ng Maltasian Soupy. Here we are. Maglagay tayo ng 4 na baso ng tubig. And then the Maggi vegetables dried powder, 2 tablespoons. After that, haluin siya. Haluin natin ito hanggang sa kumulo. And then tikman. Lagyan natin ng asin. That is enough, I think, a little bit, yeah. And then, dried paprika powder. Pampalasa. Guys, imimix natin ito hanggang sa mahalo at lumabas ang magandang lasa. After that, i-ready natin yung Maltasian meat gluten fry. Yan siya. Ilagay natin siya. Kapag medyo kumulo na yung tubig, ilagay natin yung Maltasian. Maltasi. Yan yung Maltasi, yung German food. After that, haluin lang ng konti. Antayin hanggang sa kumulo. In 10 minutes, this is already done. After that, yan. Kapag kumulo na, at saka kapag nakita mo na lumobo na yung Maltasi, ibig sabihin nun, luto na siya. In just only 10 minutes, you can already cook for that and ready to eat. I hope you enjoy my videos and thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my video for more videos.